And this is like small, close quarters, kind of like that last ditch effort kind of thing. So that happens here. That happens.
The biggest boy I've seen is probably in 320, so yes, this one's way bigger than 320.
We're 4 hours away from knowing.
Here we go. Now it's real.
This meadow literally could not be any better for elk habitat.
Holy shit. Here we go.